Designed specifically for autonomous cars. So here we're showing off the kind of clarity that we can get you, no matter what the frame of view is, right? So two cameras, so showing off simultaneously, so I can show you at the same time wide angle of the photo. So when you have a wide angle, what's really important is to retain all the detail, so that if there was somebody on this bike crossing the street all of a sudden, you'd be able to see and recognize that very, very quickly, and they could tell the car to respond. Whereas if you had a really long distance, this is the scale of showing off the distance of 180 meters. You can see very, very clearly, the practical application would be, say you're driving down the highway, the car in front of you changes lanes because there's something in the middle of the road. This is going to allow you to be able to recognize that and get out of the way with enough time. This is the quick kind of overview.
And that's the standard cameras available on the market today?
These are ones that we have made and designed, and it's specific for the automotive industry. So, like, at the press conference, we specifically named, we're publicly working with Kia, Hyundai, Toyota, and Nissan for their current cars, but also any of those car companies that want to be successful in the future are going to be making completely autonomous cars, and they're going to be using our camera technology in there. Actually, you can say camera technology because this is all imaging sensors. Now, those are just the ones we can speak about publicly. So you can imagine there are some nice fish out there that don't necessarily want anyone thinking of publicly using, so we can talk about
this.
So
that's the
example of how this is being used today.
Yeah, that's the 10,000.
I worked for Sony in the field in Austin, Texas, and the car that's assigned to me is a Prius. So I have like adaptive cruise control. So it's using this tech right now so that if I'm on a toll road driving 80 miles an hour, which is a thing, if I get too close to a car, it senses that, it slows me down. If I were to pass that person, it tells, hey, there's something in front of me, let me go ahead and start going faster. So some of this stuff is going on today, but also for the cars that have been designed for 3, 4, 5 years in the future, this technology is also going on.
Thank you.
Thank you for stopping by.
Thank you.